Responding to reports of further Milargo raids, Diego was sent to establish the defenses of a Rimtech archaeology station. Its remote location from suitable landing sites made extending the defense grid to it a challenge. In Diego's favor was that he had been given the opportunity to upgrade the neural implants of his staff, and that he had been assigned one of Rimtech's top pilots, Isadora Toltec, as his new second in command. Energy banks full. Build completed. Build completed. Build completed. Build completed. Build completed. Vehicle complete. 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 Thank you. battle on surface. Build completed. Combot part completed. Combot part completed. Build completed. Combot construction possible. Vehicle complete. Combot part completed. Vehicle complete. Combot part completed. Vehicle complete. Combot part completed. Combot part completed. Combot part completed. Thank you. on surface. Combat part completed. Complete. Battle on surface. Build completed. Battle on surface. Combat part completed. on surface. Completed. Vehicle complete. Build completed. Battle on surface. Vehicle. Combat part completed. Vehicle complete. Combat part complete. Vehicle complete. Vehicle complete. Combat part completed. Vehicle complete. Vehicle complete. Energy banks full. Battle underground. Energy banks full. Vehicle complete. Build completed. Vehicle complete. Build completed. Vehicle complete. Vehicle complete. vehicle complete. Vehicle complete. Vehicle complete. Manpower exhausted. Build completed. Manpower exhausted. Energy banks full. Build completed. Thank you. Manpower exhausted. Build completed. Energy banks full. Manpower exhausted. Build completed. Mission log concluded. Isadora Toltec proved her worth in that first mission. She was as talented and resourceful as her reputation had indicated, but her assignment to Diego would ultimately have repercussions none could foresee. Diego's battle near the archaeology station provided evidence that Neuropa was violating the CorpoNation Alliance agreement. However, CTO Hansen's emphatic petition to declare war on Neuropa was denied. The Rimtech board insisted that all diplomatic efforts be explored first.